The first thing we need to do here is clear these fractions by multiplying each numerator by the LCD. And the LCD between 18 and 9 is 18. So let's multiply by the LCD of 18. After multiplying, we get x squared minus 2x equals 18. But we aren't done, because before we can use the quadratic formula, we have to set this equal to 0. And we can set it equal to 0 by subtracting 18 from both sides. Now we have x squared minus 2x minus 18 equals 0. Again, be careful not to combine these terms. These are not like terms. So now we see that our a is 1, b is negative 2, and c is negative 18. Now we're ready to plug into our quadratic formula. So we have x equals, changing our sign on b, we have positive 2 plus or minus. Squaring on b, we have 4 minus 4 times a times c. All over 2 times a. So now we just need to simplify under the radical. So we have 2 plus or minus 4 and negative 4 times 1 times negative 18 will give you a positive 72. All over 2 times 1, which is 2. Now under the radical, we have 76. Now we're at the part where we want to break this apart. And we want to write two expressions. One with the plus sign and one with the minus sign. Now remember, at this step, before you do anything, check to see if your square root is perfect. If you type in the square root of 76, you'll see that you'll get a decimal, which means that it is not a perfect square. So we have to see if it can be simplified. So we need two numbers to start off with. Which one?
19 and 4.
So we have 19 and 4. You might start off with two other numbers, but our prime factorization will end up the same. So 19 is already prime. But 4 can be broken down into 2 times 2. And since 2 is prime, we're finished with the prime factorization. And it's 2 times 2 times 19. Now we're looking for two numbers that are the same, which we have here. So what this means is we can take out a 2, but because there's not another 19 to pair this one with, it will stay under the radical. So square root of 76 simplifies to 2. Square root of 19, so that now we can write it like this. Now we're ready to break this to split it into two parts. This two is common to both sides of the plus sign and to both sides of the minus sign, which means that we have 2 over 2 plus, here we can write 2 square root of 19 over 2. Now 2 divided by 2 is 1. I will tell you that one common error is this. What I've seen students do in the past, they'll just do this and think that it's 0. 2 divided by 2 is not 0. 2 divided by 2 is 1 plus square root of 19. Over here, we have 2 over 2 minus, now on the other side of the minus sign, 2 square root of 19 over 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1 minus square root of 19. Again, when you write your answer, make sure that you don't put the comma under the radical. Hit the right arrow key and then put your comma. This is your solution.